social butterfly. Camilla looks chic in a blue skirt suit as she attends her son Tom Parker Bowles' book launch, after appearing at a Royal Commonwealth Society reception. Camilla looked chic in a blue skirt suit as she juggled a busy night of engagements in London. The Duchess of Cornwall, 71, supported son Tom Parker Bowles at the launch of his new cookbook at Fortnum & Mason tonight. The event, which celebrated the release of Fortnum & Mason Christmas and other winter feasts, was attended by stars including presenters Richard Bacon and Tess Daly, and comedian Jimmy Carr. Before that, Camilla appeared at a reception at Lancaster House, marking the Royal Commonwealth Society's 150th anniversary. Camilla appeared in high spirits as she mingled with guests at both events on Wednesday night. The Duchess teamed her coordinating jacket and pleated skirt with a pair of cream and black pumps, along with a favorite pearl choker and matching earrings. Camilla appeared keen to show her support to food writer son Tom, who was also joined by his wife Sarah at the launch, following reports of their split in January. A source previously told The Sun, "They are being very clear the separation is not final and they are not getting divorced. There is no one else involved." The concern of both Tom and Sarah is for the stability and happiness of their children. Earlier in the night, Camilla was greeted at the Royal Commonwealth Society, RCS, reception at Lancaster House by Baroness Scotland, the Secretary General of the Commonwealth. The RCS, founded in 1868, brings individuals and organizations from around the world together to improve the lives of people living in Commonwealth countries. The Duchess delivered a short speech in which she praised the work of the RCS, saying, "You have championed human rights, democracy, and sustainable development across 53 member states. You have much of which to be greatly proud." The Duchess has been involved in the RCS for a number of years through the Queen's Commonwealth Essay Competition, presenting certificates to winners and runners-up at the annual awards ceremony at Buckingham Palace. Her appearance at the reception tonight comes after it was announced that she and Prince Charles will be visiting the Gambia, Ghana, and Nigeria, all members of the Commonwealth, over 9 days from October 31st. It has been a busy week so far for Camilla, who attended the Booker Prize ceremony on Tuesday night. Last week, the Duchess missed Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooks-Spanks' wedding to visit a school in Crady, near Charles Estate in the Scottish Highlands.